after one.
Yeah, because he just. Yeah, because he's like, oh, his stance. He got to keep working on his stance. Yeah, because he'll go back to what he used to do. Because he was more comfortable in that. So he just got to keep practicing the same thing.
First step with him up. You know, give him that band to practice.
You know the letter kids, all that. Running up and down it, jumping on one leg, up of it, jumping on one leg, chopping steps all the way up. Here's a question. You know what, here's a question.
Got here about 10 minutes ago. As long as they can, as long as it's light. Practice is over at 7 o'clock. Okay, well, I asked you about this. I said, should I leave Meadow over there with him? He was like, oh, no, the coaches know that people drop him off and come pick him up. Okay, but what's he gonna do in practice? Go with her there or without her? That's what I'm saying. I asked you about it. Okay.
Look alive over here. Marco, look alive. Daniel, too. middle. Get up in there and mess that stuff up. Get up in there. Get through there. Go. There go. Go. There go. 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 Let's go, Damien. Go.
Come here, hurry up! this way. Hey, who's
that corner here?
Oh.
Y'all waiting on. Thank you.
jump.
Trayvon! Or Demarante! Demarante, come in!
Yes!
Get on the ball.
Hey, fill this up. Bring up there. Fill this up, Joey. Joey, fill this up. Bring it back.
Hurry up, on the ball.
Hit somebody. Tackle somebody. DJ. Get involved in some of these tackles, man. You just standing back here.
Who you got? Who you got? Who you got?
Good job, son!
Leave the ball there. Leave the ball there.
Hey, Noel.
Hurry up. Go to the line. Go to the line.
Good job, guys.
Hey, line them up, line them up, go.